You program the computer as cleverly as possible. It learns through mistakes which it has made. So it's learning all the time, correcting itself, learning. Let me finish. So that's what we are doing. I make a mistake, correct, and then learn from that mistake, and act from that what I have learned, and so I keep learning, if we at all learn in that sense. The computer can do this far better than I can.
No, I don't think so.
He will tell you, there's a computer expert.
The computer is only has the capacity to remember. It can learn if you regard learning simply as the ability to remember mistakes. It can learn in that way.